Hey guys, it's your boy Joy. This is the last time I'm gonna do it this way because I did record a lot of videos this way and I find a way to film it without having to do this stupid, filming this way. So, I forgot to upload these before I do the testing of the other way. So, the other way is more clear and it's much better. So, this is the last time and just letting you know. So let's hop into it. This is a 10-minute video. I think it's only one part, maybe. So, depending on how it ends. So enjoy.
So we have this one and the last three. So let's hop into it. Hope you guys enjoying Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel Links. I have to edit it sometimes. The video not announced. So I'm using Yugi because I want to use some of my old decks. They're not good, I'm telling you. My old decks are just starting up decks. It's very bad. Just letting you know, I don't recommend using it.
It's, if you are a true duelist, I expect nothing less than your best strategy.
There you go, better.
Duel. It's my turn. I set this monster face down. My turn is done. My turn.
Nah, that's too
great. I draw a card.
Oh my god, that's way too great. So my deck is like Black Ring slash Jakiji, Jakiji monsters. He's gonna attack me.
My monster attack.
Okay, how the heck is
my turn is done.
Oppressed people is high defense. What is this?
There's
a lot of bodies.
Now's the time.
I have your bell, but your bell is not good. I have to get other cards for your bell. Does anybody know how to make a Yubel deck? Let me know, because I want to use a Yubel deck.
Here I go.
Maybe I just like Yubel. I don't really...
I draw a card.
I like Yubel and Charge. Hell yes.
I activate a continuous spell. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. Here we go.
He just committed suicide because of his spell. Actually, he didn't kill me because of his ability.
Way
attacks to that is not the best because I do have a monster in my hand that is annoying.
Now's the time. I summon a monster in attack position.
Because you get attacked, you lose 500 attacks. I find that's very annoying.
My monster's effect activates. I'm counting on you. I special summon a monster. Attack your life points directly! This is far from over.
I don't know why I didn't summon.
My turn is done.
The thing is, this black thing cannot... I have to be 2-hit KO.
Because
I really don't want him to be destroyed. That's why I shouldn't summon him.
My turn is done.
Might be sounds a bit stupid, but I want to keep... I can summon anyone in my deck. Or my hand.
Evil. I set a card. All right. I summon a monster in attack position. Time to battle. Playtime is over. I attack with a monster.
So at this point, the game is over. As he said it.
My monster attacks your life points directly.
No, he lives.
Oh, I can still
he will live on 400 life points, but he forfeits.
That was an excellent
all the duels he cannot finish.
I'm looking forward to a rematch.
He will live with 400. You know what? He might faint next turn. I don't know what he draws. Because, yeah, I don't know if we're gonna draw. Like, bro, why you have to forfeit on me? So, here, listen, we're gonna watch the last three duels. So, there's this and then two more. So, I am using Yugi again on a different deck. Okay, no, wait, is it the same? He's going first every time, like, bro. Try winning the coin toss. Oh, my God. Help me. Help me, please.
If you are a true duelist, I expect... It's time to duel! Duel. It's my turn. I lost.
Wait,
I win.
He forfeit? What? That's the most fastest duel in history. I forgot about that. Next. I don't know why they keep that. It's literally not even a turn. They need to fix that. You saw the scary monster.
have a decent hand right there. So, Yugi versus Yugi. Bro, okay, that it. If you hear that banging, I bang my head against the wall.
You are a true duelist. I expect nothing less than your best strategies. It's time to duel!
So this is like a Gen X deck, because I have this because defense is good. They're probably better monsters.
I summon a monster in attack position. From my hand, I activate a continuous spell. Time to battle. Here we go. My monster attacks! My turn is done. Here I go. My turn. I draw
so
a card.
So this is also Lucario Gaming?
Right. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's
go. I'm just going like my machine.
I attack with a monster. This is far from over. I expected you to do that.
My monster effect
uses this. My monster's effect activates. My turn is done. Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. I set this monster face down. My turn, here I go. My turn. I draw a card. I set a card. Here I go. I summon a monster in attack position. Let's battle. Here we go. My monster attacks. My turn is done. Here I go. My turn. I draw a card. I set this monster. My turn is done. It's my turn. I draw a card.
I want some in this card.
Here we go. I attack with a...
This might be a misclick.
My time is over.
Because he attacked him also with the same attack, same defense.
My turn
it just
done.
Want to break my machine.
Turn.
Oh, he got
I
angry at me.
My ever faithful companion, Dark Magician.
Let's see the animation. Bro, that pose though.
From my hand, I activate a spell.
I don't know why I have that. That was a, I tell you, these decks are old.
Dark magic attack.
So he just give me a press
key. My turn is done. It's
how the hell is keeping so bulky?
I draw a card.
That defense though.
From my hand, I activate a spell.
Honestly, I don't like my,
I summon a monster in attack position. Time to battle. My turn is done. Here I go.
Makes sense.
My turn. I draw a card. I set this monster face down. Let's battle. Go, Dark Magician. Dark magic attack. It's not over yet. My turn is done. It's my turn. I draw a card. I'm counting on you. I summon a monster in attack position. I reveal my face down card.
Oh.
I activate a spell.
Why?
Let's battle. Here we go. I attack with a monster.
At least Dark Magician defense is dead.
This is
the sword card we sent to my hand, right?
Here I go.
They got an option that I'm going to put that back face down.
I set this monster.
I don't have a big shield gone there.
Time to battle. Here we go. My monster attacks.
Oh, shoot.
I cannot afford to lose. I end my turn. I refuse to lose. My turn. I still believe in my cards. I draw. I set a monster. That's the end of my turn. Okay, here I go.
Silly guys.
My turn. I draw.
Yes, 1800 or something.
I triple summon, my monster's effect activates.
I misclick, but it doesn't matter.
Dark magician! Dark magic attack!
So now, the retaliating monster is you just put one card, and you make your opponent monster attack become zero. So, I missed.
It's not whether you win or
lose. Does he always have to forfeit? Next forfeit. Well, finish the game. I'm using bad decks on purpose, guys. That is not really a good... What the heck? I got kicked out? What kind of shit is that? I might have the, battle. But what kind of shit is that? Hold on, guys. I'm gonna look for it. I don't have it.